After more than four decades in business, Country Cookin will permanently close all 13 locations after Sunday. Last month, the restaurants in Roanoke and Lynchburg shut down, leaving only Christiansburg, Lexington, and Troutville for customers in our region. Now, as we've reported, the company had to lay off most employees due to the pandemic. We were told that they would not survive unless Congress passes another stimulus package.